Alright guys, Scott here. Gonna take a look at my custom deck here. It's a fatigue lock deck. The goal of the deck is trying to make your opponents run out of cards while you just kind of keep making cards or just have a lot of value cards. I kind of made it. It's obviously a control deck. It tries to play a very long game. But I also tried to make it good against aggro, which is good here because that's what we're up against. So hopefully this goes our way. All right, well, we don't want any of these for this first part. We want all of our anti-aggro stuff. All of the anti-aggro. We got Tar Creeper, and we got a 2-drop, so I'm pretty happy about that. Mistress Mixer's also doing good. Pass turn one. Alrighty. Pretty easy turn here. Not a bad one to burn. The fatigue plan's obviously not gonna work against this. This is. Oh boy. It's gonna be quite the game here. It's pretty run-of-the-mill stuff right now. Skulking Geist would be good if I can use it sooner. Hellfire is also good.
Reporting for duty. The light protects me.
I'm gonna play Elise. I could Hellfire, because he might have a level up, which would be bad, but I'm gonna go for it anyway. Yeah. Oh, Anton. I didn't even know it was Anton. We don't really need to kill him. We more need to last until we can go Void Lord. Blood Reveal Gold Dawn. So hopefully that's where we're heading right now. What do I want to do next turn? Let's see what he does, but possibly just Rin, Stonehill. Depends on what else we get. But we don't have a lot of health. If he doesn't play much, if he just makes a 1-1 and passes, I'll even trade off my Elise and... What? And there you go, that's the importance of timing your AoEs right there. Easy game. Priest. It depends on how good they are at playing Priest as to whether or not we're going to win. I've beaten Priest really easily with this deck, and I've lost really, really, really hard with this deck, too. So we're going to have to find out who we're dealing with here. Wishy-washy looks like he might know what he's doing. This will be interesting. I like playing against different sort of decks like this. So we're gonna play that out there. Next turn, honestly, I like Gnome Paratu on 2. It's just, oh man. I only use this card just to get rid of a card from my opponent's deck, but sometimes you can hit the good stuff if they haven't drawn it yet. So there's one AoE down, which is useful because we have Gul'dan and Azoth as two of our main finishers. Oh my god, he's playing this. this is gonna be interesting. Alright. Just start beating him down. Hopefully Nomparatu hits something else pretty good. Getting rid of one of the Psychic Screams is really good. It's not gonna put these cards in my deck. So, yeah, he's gonna play a lot of these fucking things. I gotta try to get rid of. Well, let's see. Let's hope we get rid of it. Huh. It's another big one. All right, I got too much stuff on the board. Not enough in my hands. Alright, so far so good. I got two really big cards off of Nomparatu. Put a copy of one spell and add it to your hand. Oh! No! Oh, that's fine. We've got. Oh, nice. It'll work. Oh, actually, I don't want to play those. Gotta play stuff like this. So obviously a big part of the deck is taunt minions. Wow. This guy's insane. I guess we're not fatiguing him. I think we just do this. We're gonna go for that. I'll try to take out this guy easy peasy. So he's got a lot of cards in his deck. We've got Rin. That's our best chance of fatiguing him at this point. He's going to be adding cards to my deck too, though, with the Weasel Tunglers. But I don't know why he played this so soon. That seems kind of silly. Alright, three. So yeah, I guess we'll just go Stonehill. Kill that. Stonehill. Either. I kind of don't want to play that. I think what we'll do is we'll take that and we'll go like this. Hit me with the other Psychic Scream. Put the bishop in my deck. Let me copy yours. That'd be sick. Where's that Geist? Oof. Alright, well, he put a lot into this. Let's just hope. No silence, no steals, and there's the mind control. Oh! Never mind. As long as it dies on my side, I don't care. Wow! That's crazy. Alright. What is gonna happen the rest of this game? I don't think he should have put all the cards in the deck yet. It seemed like a mistake, but I'm also not exactly winning right now. and only got his Dark Pact. Alright, took a card from each of us. That's fine. Goodness. This would be interesting. Draw another one here. Okay, that's good. Do we just... Let's just do this. I don't get anything else to do. So, what can I Nazoth back? Both beetles? Both mistresses? Wait, what did you just use? Alright. No, this is good. This is fine. I just can't tap with it. Alright, this. The pack too. Alright. That's so it's time for Nazoth. Let's just bump this. Let's hope he hasn't dropped that other psychic scream. Or maybe hope he did. Thanks. That would have been a lot more useful earlier when you could have pulled out the Nazoth. Me on my life back. There comes all my health back. Oh, did it auto pick it? I think it did. Let's hope I gave him crap. Alright, let's see. I believe I'm just gonna punch a couple of these creeps and play that. Hope that he cannot steal it, silence it, do something weird to it. And then next turn I can either Blood Reaver Gul'dan, I can start whittling away at his deck, which might be a good idea. I don't have a lot of turns left before I'm out of cards. And he's at 40 health. Thanks, dude. That's very helpful. To start playing some cards though in not too long. Wow, he gets the Skull of Minari. Here they come. F***ing A. Thanks. So I have to play a card. What a game. He's still got 25 cards left. The good news is he might not be able to find his like big cards that do a lot of crazy stuff. Let's hope he just fills his hands with Skulls of Minari. Alright, now I'm going to keep going. Unless I get Stonehill. There we go. Wow, we've got one demon left for this. Still doesn't have the other one. Next turn, we're gonna pull that one. Oh, whoops. I can't destroy his deck now because I played the skull. Shit. He would have to destroy my weapon for me. I don't have a way to do that. He had a 10-10 in play, though. He might actually beat me with this shit. Ah! Don't give him the Stonehill. Oh my god. He's gonna get that shit. That's crazy. Okay. Yeah, just... let's get this. I didn't have to. Damn it! I didn't have to do that. Now that I think about it. 16. Well, I got lethal on board if he doesn't do anything. Oh, wait. Well, yeah, no, I got lethal on board if he doesn't do anything. Nope. Okay. Alright, maybe I do. So that's 11, 12. Alright, this way we go. Out of my jungle. And nothing there, he does all that much. So I get the death rattle. Siphon that. Open. Alright, good.
Hand is too full.
I'm out of cards. I'm taking fatigue, but I still have a card in my deck. It's because of the weasels. You would have to get rid of this. And then I'm just gonna all this nice reactive stuff before I can play my pack. I'm just gonna beat the pack and the hero power. You don't get a card from that, buddy. You didn't play one. Is he gonna defile me again? Oh, he gave me a card. Nice. Oh shit, I totally forgot about that. I don't know how I totally forgot about that, but I totally did.
I'm out of cards.
Alright, I think we're gonna Hellfire this turn. And none of these things all die to Hellfire anyway. Doesn't matter. Here we go. We got this big guy just gonna start batting you in the face. That's what I was going for. I didn't need to destroy his deck. I just needed Azari back. Just gonna keep bashing my way through here. play that out there, try to get more weasels into his deck to try to get more weasels into my deck. Psychic Scream. Oh! You gotta be kidding me. I needed that right then and there. Here we go. Alright. Hey, look at this. maybe I should have hung on to that to try to Mirage Caller that. I don't know why I didn't. I could have got more cards from this deck. I think we still fucking lose. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Poisonous? Ugh. Come on! I can hero power him for two turns if he doesn't heal. I can get lethal from one of these. Mind blast something. Oh my god. Oh goodness, you gotta be kidding me. I got my three twisting nethers. All 18 cards in his deck, and I get Twisting Nether. Fantastic. I could have used any card that did something. Any card that did something. Okay. Oh! That's what I'm talking about! Okay. Oh wait, or is he still just dead? Yeah, he's just dead. Think again. I should've killed him with the Weasel, but good enough. What a game! Wow. Man, rank 14 with my game. Well, I think that guy might have messed up when he copied my deck, but that was crazy. Jeez.